Okay, this sweetheart is Misha. We've had Mishas before, but this Misha is 8 years old, and she knows her name. She's had a family, so we didn't change it. I took pictures of her earlier. Oh, look at her. She was just kind of sitting around, and then all of a sudden, she just flopped over like this for Bev to give her some belly rubs. Misha just came back from the vet today. Despite her age, she was just spayed. As you can see, they've shaved her here. And she had, I think, 5 teeth extracted, including a canine. So even though she's probably a little dopey and a little sore today, she didn't want to treat because I'm guessing her mouth is probably a little bit tender. She's going to feel a whole lot better soon than she has in a while if she had bad teeth in there. We got her from Vandenberg Humane. They're a wonderful shelter. My rescue partner worked with them for years. And they wrote and said, Misha is our Malamute. She's an older girl. She's 8 years old and was surrendered when her previous owner had to move in with family members and was not allowed to take her along. She has lived with children, 1 to 10 years old, and done well. She is not good with cats and can be choosy with her dog friends. Well, she's a female Malamute, and we have different input. You know, it might just require a meeting in her case, but with the girl Mals, we typically figure they need to be only dogs. Still, stay tuned for more information or contact the adoptions coordinator as we get to know her a little bit. She did live with 2 other dogs in her previous home and did fine, but dog introductions here in the shelter did not always go great. She could likely coexist with others outside of the shelter environment where things aren't so stressful. They said she's 8.5 years old. So she lived with dogs, and I mean, it's so hard to really assess how they are in a shelter environment because they're stressed out. You know, a lot of them have just lost their homes and they're next to dogs they do or don't like. So they did make a point that even though we think she may be still, you know, a little slow because she just had the surgery, Jack said she's pretty much just mellow all the time, just really laid back, really calm, really quiet. Our first volunteer said she is a gentle, sweet girl. She takes treats very well and walks on a leash well. So she would take treats. Either they had better ones or, you know, she hadn't just come home from the hospital. She appears to like other dogs, too, so far. So we're going to leave that out. There's a possibility. She does have a little fatty tumor on her side that they talked about. The vet saw it, saw no reason. It's just a lipoma. Saw no reason to put her through additional incisions and so forth since she was being spayed at this age to remove. So that's not dangerous. The other volunteer that wrote said, talking about her and Nala, they came in together. Both these girls are so sweet. I'm sure you got the info on Misha. She has, she mentioned the fatty tumor again, which we just mentioned. So everybody said she was just really sweet, very, very gentle. I mean, if you've been looking for a Malamute, but I mean, you're somebody like me with my energy level, this would be the perfect dog for me. Because I like a dog that wants to take naps and watch TV and lounge under the tree outside and that sort of thing. Although I think she's more lively than this typically. I think she's just coming out from under the effects of surgery. So I don't know if I can get her to look at me. She's been laying here like this the whole time, hasn't she? Let's get some video so you can see she is able to sit up. Look at her. Look at that face. She's gorgeous. Will you get up for us? Will you stand up?
Let's go.
Come on now. Her coat, she just got groomed. Her coat is absolutely stunning.
Let's go.
She's maybe just a tiny couple of pounds overweight, but nothing that even I would worry about, and I'm obsessed with that. So her coat is just silk. Look at that. It's just silky, soft, and beautiful and clean. She's belonged to somebody for 8 years and doesn't understand what's going on. So we hope somebody should catch somebody's eye. Yeah, her tail was up when she came in. There we go. Catch somebody's eye and get herself back into some air conditioning and you know, soft floors and a nice soft bed real soon. 8 is mature. It is not old. My Mal lived to be 14, and I just got notice on one we had adopted out who we just lost, but she was 14. So with good care and love, and again, this dog has been in a home her whole life, she's got a lot of good years left in her, don't you, baby? Hi. Come here, hi. She's just ready to go lay down, I think.
Yeah, the only way to do it is stand up.
Yeah, she's like, I just got back from the doctor. I'm old, ladies. Let me go lay down. They said not good with cats. I guess we can walk her on by and see, although if she's kind of druggy, whatever we see today may not be real meaningful.
Let's come this way a little.
Come on, Misha.
Now that cat is really old.
Oh, no?
She's
no
reaction. She's not reacting to the cat, though.
Okay,